Are you searching for a house with lot of greenery around it? Then you must visit Sector 150 in Noida, which not only offers lot of greenery but also promises sports amenities in abundance. Hello friends, welcome to this episode of Project Review. My name is Ravi Kumar Divakar and today I have come to the project site of Eureka Park. This project is being developed by Tata Value Homes and Tata branding to this project makes it stand out in this region. Today we are going to check out the sample flat, actual layout, amenities and also talk about many other features of Eureka Park. We are also going to discuss connectivity, nearby job hubs and upcoming infrastructure in this Sector 150 of Noida.
Eureka Park is a residential project situated in Sector 150 Noida. This is a residential project which has been developed by Tata Value Homes Limited. Incorporated on September 8, 2009, it is a wholly owned subsidiary of Tata Housing Development Company Limited. The group has residential projects across many metro cities including Delhi, Noida, Mumbai, Gurugram, Bengaluru, Pune, etc. Some of the completed residential projects by the group are Subgraha, Mumbai, New Haven Boiser 1, Mumbai, Inora Park, Pune, Privy Lunavala, Resina Residency in Gurugram. Some of the under construction projects are Eureka Park in Sector 150 Noida, Gurgaon Gateway in Gurugram, New Haven in Bengaluru, La Vida in Gurugram, Amantra in Mumbai, etc. Eureka Park comes with high-end amenities and automation features. One of the key features of this project is its location. It is in Sector 150, which is a prominent and upcoming residential hub in Noida. The sector is located at confluence of Yamuna Hind River and 8 km from Parichok in Greater Noida. The locality got its prominence as many prominent developers such as Tata and Godrej have launched premium projects here. The locality is connected to Noida and further to Delhi by Noida Expressway and to Greater Noida by Yamuna Expressway. The nearest metro station to this area is Noida Sector 148 on Noida Greater Noida Eco Line, which is just 5 minutes drive from the locality. The locality has developing social infrastructure, so it currently relies on developed sectors of Noida Expressway and on Greater Noida. Schools and colleges like G.T. Goenka Public Schools, Delhi Public School, K.R. Mangalam World School, Galgotia University and Sarda University are located within 15 to 20 minutes from the locality. Kailas Hospital is 10 km away from the locality, which is a prominent hospital here. Commercial complexes and malls like Great Venice Mall, Crystal Mall and Lotus Grand Broadwalk are located within 20 minutes of the locality. Sector 150 has many prominent developers and projects. The price of Eureka Park starts from 60 lakh and goes up to 1 crore. You can get 2 and 3 BHK flats here. The size can range from 648 square feet to 981 square feet in carpet area. Another project is ATS Lee Grandiose. The price starts from 73 lakhs and goes up to 1.90 crore. Units are 3 and 4 BHK flats and size starts from 1625 square feet and goes up to 3200 square feet. Godrej Nurture is another project. The price in this project starts from 65 lakhs and goes up to 1.79 crore. Units are 2, 3 and 4 BHK. The size is 1262 square feet and goes up to 3027 square feet.
Right now I'm standing outside the sample flat of Eureka Park and you can see at the entry this one touch system has been provided. It has a camera and a speaker. So if you're inside your flat and you want to see who has come to your house, you can see in the camera and also talk to him. Right now you can see I'm outside the sample flat and you can see the door. There are three systems by which this door can be opened. One is fingerprint scanner, then there is a passcode and you can also open this door with the help of a key. Right now I'm inside the sample flat of Eureka Park and if I talk about the size, this is more than 1500 square feet flat. This is 3 BHK apartment where you're going to get 4 bathroom, 3 balconies, 1 kitchen and drawing and living area. If I show you from floor to ceiling height, it is more than 9.5 feet. And now, as you enter this 3 BHK apartment, on my left you can see there is a bedroom given. This can be used as a guest room also, or you can use it as a bedroom also. So you can, according to your requirements, you can customize this bedroom which has been given. So you can see the wardrobe area has been provided. You can see the space inside. This is the first bedroom of this apartment, and you can see attached is a bathroom. Anti-skid tiles have been used, and if I talk about the fixtures and fittings, then you're going to get so many fixtures inside this bathroom. In the first bedroom, for ventilation, if I talk about, you are going to get glass door windows, and if you look through these windows, then you're going to have a pleasing greenery view. This is the living and dining area, and if I talk about the size, this is 16:16.3 in total. This is the dining area, and just in front of the dining area, you can see there is a common bathroom. Fixtures, if I talk about, so many fixtures have been used, and vitrified tiles have been used in the bathroom, and shower area is also provided. Attached with the living and dining area, this is going to be a attached balcony. If I talk about the size, this is 5 feet. You can easily keep your plants and small chairs in the balcony and have a look outside. Attached with the drawing and dining area, you're going to get this 10:7 kitchen. You can see, if I show you here, there is a space for fridge. If I move forward, you can get your cupboards made. And as we move forward, there's a space for chimney. You can get your hob installed here. Modular kitchen can be made. And if I show you that this is a wet area in the kitchen, and the best part is that you're going to get a utility balcony also with this kitchen. And the best part also, you're going to be, very interesting to know that, you know, just attached with the kitchen, you're also going to get a bathroom. But if you don't want the bathroom, you can change it, and you can make a storeroom also. So you, as per your requirements, you can change this space. Now I'm going to show you the second bedroom of this apartment, and the size, you can see it is 11:14, and you can easily keep a study or work table over here. There is enough space for you, and the space for wardrobe has also been provided. There is an attached balcony as well, which I'm going to show you later. And easily you can keep a big size bed or a mid size bed here, and space for side tables has also been provided in this bedroom. Attached with the second bedroom, you're going to get a balcony. You can see it is attached with the other bedroom also. So it is spacious. The width, if I talk about, is 5 feet, and height, you can see it's very long. We are inside the master bedroom right now, and you can see the flooring. Vitrified tiles have been used, and if I talk about the master bedroom size, it is 11:14. You can easily keep a big size bed over here, and despite keeping the bed, you are left with enough space for keeping side tables, and you can easily put chairs also in this master bedroom. Now as we move forward, there is a space for dressing, you can see, and lightings and fixtures, you have to get it as per your requirement. But you're going to get other fixtures, like this is an attached bathroom, vitrified tiles, and so many fixtures have been used in this. Shower area has also been provided, and for ventilation you have a window also. Attached with the master bedroom, you're going to get this common balcony, which is also attached with the other bedroom. You're going to get slider door, and this balcony you can keep chairs. And if I show you outside, you're going to get a lot of green view, because you know this sector is, you know, boast of greenery, and 80% greenery has been maintained in and around this area. I am sitting in the master bedroom and playing chess. If I talk about the layout of this flat, it is quite interesting, because you are going to get a lot of decent space in this apartment. This is fully furnished apartment, but you're going to get unfurnished apartment, and you can design and customize as per your requirements. Eureka Park is pre-certified as gold rated by the Indian Green Building Council, and UP RERA has also coded this project as green, which means that this is safe for investing. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Project Review. If you have any suggestions and queries, do write to me in the comments. दिस इज रवि कुमार दिवाकर साइनिंग ऑफ विद माय कैमरामैन नितिन राजपूत।